my brothers, my sisters, you have 3 more days to make things right with your God. By this time, Wednesday, it will be the beginning of a new cycle of the Lord's annual wave of blessing, consequential to the angelic report and the divine decision concerning you. Some will transcend from bad to worse. Others from bad to good, still others from good to better, and from better to best. My God, my God. Listen to this. On February the 10th, you will hear, hallelujah, spiritual sound, the sound of bells, the drum beat of the 4 craftsmen. Every year, these 4 angels are released to gather what the 4 horns have scattered. In Zechariah 1, verse 20, we read, "These are the 4 horns that scattered Judah so that no one could raise his head. But the 4 craftsmen have come to terrify them and throw down these horns." My brothers, my sisters, the word of the Lord will not return to him void. My God, my God. Some of you, you have suffered calamity for a while. You are the only one who can tell me how long. My God, my God. You found yourself scattered. Whatever you possess, some of them are here and you are there. Apart from your blessing. But I say unto you, many of you will be blessed by the Lord. A new season of victory will enter your lives. Yes. Judah, Israel, and Jerusalem suffered for 7 years. Will your report trigger a prayer from Jesus, the angel of the Lord, for you? Will Jesus utter this prayer for you? In Zechariah 1, verse 12, we read, "How long, Lord Almighty, will you withhold mercy from Jerusalem and from the towns of Judah, which you have been angry with these 7 years? My God, my God. Put your name where you see Jerusalem. Put your city. How long the Lord will withhold mercy from you and from where you live? my brothers, my sisters. The Lord said, I was angry with Israel for a little while. And we find out a little while is 7 years. You do not want the Lord God Almighty to be angry at you for a little while. A little while for God could be your lifetime. Now we find out, if you are in trouble, it is the Lord who has withheld His mercy from you. And this is why your city has not favored you. This season is in correlation with the story of Esther. 13th of Adar was the day plain demise of the people of Israel, but the Lord provided deliverance on the same day for them. Plain demise by the devil, plain deliverance by our God. In Esther 9, verse 5, we read, the Jews struck down all their enemies with the sword, killing and destroying them, and they did what they pleased to those who hated them. My God, my God. Victory is coming your way. My brother, my sister, 60 days of glory have been pronounced for some of you. You will not kneel down and pay honor to the spirit of heaven.
Amen and amen.
You will believe God's promise and you will be blessed. I have sent 6 special gifts to certain partners. The Holy Spirit wants you to know.
Hallelujah.
What is happening spiritually around you? 5776 is a leap year. You can leap from misery to joy, from failure to success, from poverty to prosperity, from bondage to freedom. And the Holy Spirit told me to talk to you about a number, the number 107. And he wants you to read Psalm 107. He said, 107 is the number of transformation. You will see how the Lord transcends people. In reading Psalm 107, send your 107 offering ASAP, and I will send you the 6 dates with their explanations. And if you want, hallelujah, for the Lord God Almighty to love you, you can go further in believing the word of Moses, saying, I will send 1,000 instead. Bless me and multiply me 1,000 times. LJHP Building Fund or Temple Offering Hekal Toda and Jesus Sin Offering Shata Toda are the 2 requirements for Adar. As you know, the spirit of Adar will last this year 62 months, 60 days.
Amen and amen.
Build your house through the Hence, this is why I'm saying to you, Hekal Toda, you are the temple of God. Build your temple. And the foundation that you need is repentance. Repent from sin. This is why I said, Shata Toda. Pray. You are going to do something else. After sending these two offerings, pray. Fast. If your health permits, Esther and Mordecai called for prayer and fasting when Israel was in trouble. Do the same. The four crushed men will help you, and you will gather back what the enemy has stolen from you, said the Lord Jesus Christ unto you this day. Amen.
The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the world, to heal the sick, to pray for the afflicted, and reveal unto them the purpose of God for their lives. Surely, the sovereign Lord does nothing without revealing his plan to his servants, the prophets. The Lord wants me to give you an opportunity to be a part of his movement through Lord Jesus' house of prayer. According to Malachi 3 verse 8 to 12, you can do so by sending your tithes and offering online or to the address listed on our website. All tithes and offering are prayed over, and whatever words the Spirit will bring forth, these I will report, and the Lord promised to bless you and to open for you the floodgates of heaven. Remember, we are here for you to help you turn your house into a house of prayer. Amen and amen.